politics and decent prison labor. Just throw all 9 in there. And 6 in there. And that should help make sure this look actually looks nice. And with my $600, the 8 cells I have. And we've got monies. Cool. Let's go to grants. It's a long-term investment. I don't. I don't know. I'm gonna wait. Then we'll get some intelligence. Performance. Double checking all my snitches. Not seeing any. Which I guess is a good thing, but as far as game goes, that's red. Oh, they're all right here. Look at this. The custody going. Let's get some solitary cells up as well. My concrete foundations, concrete. $4,000. That's a good start. Which is this side? 3,000? That would finish off solitary. And then for entrances, a large jail door. What? Settle. one way to subdue them. That does tell me I definitely need to throw an armed guard up there. I'm gonna throw an armed guard patrol right here. Cause that's right there by the shower. Shower and laundry. When it comes to armed guards, I've got up to five that I can get. And so if three of them are on patrols, at least one kind of random. They started down there. I wish they would have started up here. Intelligence says we have a lot of weapons again. Got a couple $1,000. I'm gonna go ahead. See? Starting to look better. Thank you. up right here. Put stuff door here. Staff door down here and verify deployment, because once I put that fence up I can actually segregate this part. I've got 86 prisoners. I have 50 prisoners. I need more tables. That's 8, 16, 32, 40 some prisoners. So does 11 separate out more? This. Got 50 prisoners, I also need another serving table, because each serving table itself has approximately 40 trays. Like, hey, I'm here. Ooh, this is a perfect chance to evaluate what I've got. Days without incident, and that's what kills me. So, as I'm stabilizing here, I've got at least some protective custody, and these guys still need it. This has actually still got to be shared. It's supposed to be allowed in there. Just because I want to go ahead and search. Was that his cell? Search the cell block. Search the cell block. Oh, weapon. Once I can actually afford putting metal detectors everywhere, it's gonna be a little bit harder. Is still on, so once I give this an entrance, it's going to complete. Yes. This wall and this wall. And let's go. Something like this. Solitary doors. These are damn 500 each. Now people can actually visit their families. Let me get my shop. Let me get my shop. Oh, there's already lights in there. Thank God. I was about to put more light in there. I was gonna put more in there. So for the security room, I only have $1,000, but I'll have to wait. I only hire a lower than the max, just to see if it actually will help. You know what? I was just thinking about this. What if I kind of wanted put a deployment there, because I can, because it's segregated, but I also kind of want to put a patrol. What I'm going to do, I'm going to put a guard patrol. I'm going to go time. This is also a checkpoint, so I could just do that. Actually, you know what? I would only do it during work time. Doing it during work time is probably when it will actually matter. So, for free time, one in there. it feels good to finally be able to secure this outside area.